From your weather authority, here's the exclusive YourErie.com weather on the web for the lakeshore. We're looking at some early showers, a touch of a mix possible, and then showers are going to be more scattered for the rest of the day as high temperatures get into the lower 40s. Cloudy, little drizzle possible tonight, lows in the mid-30s. And from your weather authority, clouds and sunshine for St. Patrick's Day, milder. It does look wet for Thursday and pretty chilly on Friday.